You know Bobiwine, the people's president.
Thank you. Thank you. Stasi.
The one to the world. And the world will prove.
My holiday show.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Lena, Robert Wagala, Neva Tonjagala, where is the stars? Tukuwa de Ponsati, Wali Nyanyani. Neva Tonjagala, Kalegamaka. You know, we have supportive haters. Supportive haters. Njagala nga iwe supportive heta kumpalana yengu ndaba wate show ino ya werele where is the stars love you. Mwonge Josephine, thank you so much. Mwonge Josephine. Alvin Caprito, thank you so much, Alvin. Where is the start? Where is Sirikire? Thank you so much. My name is Peleza Star. This is my Bude Wechiro. This is my Zina Muri Musono.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
in the car.
See a whole lot of Batman in the building. All my old friends. General Mega D, I see you. Where's General Mega D? Where's General Mega D? Come here, man. Oh, give me my microphone. Give me my microphone.
Even my supportive haters. Even my supportive haters, Mwabandaba. Katemunjagala, you are supportive haters.
It's an absolute honor for me to be able to perform to you. It's about coming together every day, bringing the Lord every day of the week, every month of the year, every year of our life. It's an honor. I want to apologize for coming late on stage, but I think I owe you an explanation, ladies and gentlemen. The biggest part of my band arrived just about 2 hours ago. It has been the Almighty God that has made this show possible. And we are very glad to be here. I want to say thanks to all the friends and family that made it possible. To the British High Commission, been working under pressure, but we are here. Yeah. I want to make for your indulgence. This is going to be one long concert, but it will be worth your time. Please don't get tired, because I'm not going to get tired. There's nobody to go back home to because I came with my beautiful and I have my good friends in the house. I can see Mr. Kaira, I can see Ricky's team, the old manager of the great Fela Kuti. I can see Christopher Sharp, the man who conceived our film. I can see beautiful family. I can see so many of you, ladies and gentlemen. It's
Thank you.
Kazo Sirike. Justina, thank you so much.
Oh! Somebody say freestyle. Somebody say freestyle. Come in, come on. Come in, come on. Come on, get it. Come on, dump it. Come in, come on. Sing, Nubian. Freestyle for you.
Oh, it's
That music is not only for entertainment but for revolution. Ladies, do we have some ladies in the house? Let me hear you scream. All the gentlemen, let me see, let me hear you say fire. All the men, let me hear you say fire. Okay, now listen to me and listen attentively here. I want us to go through some entertainment, some reasoning, some argumentative and controversial. Right? For so long. You see, my mother used to warn me about such friends. They always get me in trouble because they make me think that I can handle anything. They are not bad friends anyway. Alright, I want to salute the presence of my brother Paul, he edited our film. I want to salute the presence of Honorable Paul Williams. I want to salute the Member of Parliament, of British Parliament, who stood for Ugandans, who advocated for me when I was in prison. Amazing time. Amazing time. So that actually challenges me to bring this topic. You see, we come from different cultures. When I'm in England, when I'm in Uganda, they say, Basebo Nebanyabo. Gentlemen and ladies, right? When I'm in Africa, they say Basebo Nebanyamo, gentlemen and ladies. But when I'm in England, they say ladies and gentlemen. So let me ask, who is supposed to come first? The ladies or the gentlemen? I want to do two songs today. I want to do them in a form of an argument, in the form of a debate. For so many years ago, Chakadimas and players were asking, man and woman, who is smarter? Huh? Ladies, man and woman, who is smarter? Gentlemen, man and woman, who is smarter? Well, for so many years, we are taught by culture, by religion, but we also learn and unlearn so many things. So, do I sing for the gentlemen first or for the ladies first? Huh? Ladies? Okay, let's do this. Do you have the best? Test the best. Now, this is a song that we did 17 years ago. It's a patriarchal song. It's a song that elevates the men. According to the Bible, according to culture, according to whatever. Ladies, don't get angry so fast, okay? I'm coming to you, but let me first deal with the gentlemen. Das! This is a song called Adam Nekawa. Das that. Remember that song?
Thank you.
order to start the show.
Family.
I'm gonna make it.
ono bamwita Joseph Sachs. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, looks like the warm-up is over. Looks like you're all ready for the show. Are you ready for the show? Now, I have one request. I have only one request, ladies and gentlemen. Please don't move. Please don't go away. I feel like starting the show. I feel like stepping aside and coming back like a real foot soldier. Are you ready for the original Bobiwine? Great luck. Get there. But in the meantime, allow me, ladies and gentlemen, because you know our candles burn brighter by lighting other candles, allow me introduce my baby brother, Dr. Vine, the minister to you in a little while. But please don't go away. Don't move an inch. We have all night. We see 10 years. Step up, that's the vibe.
Son.
Oh, yeah.
That's the vibe. That's the
What's it?
mutima we muzika. I never used to fall like this before. I never met you, baby. Mama yo mutima we muzika. Mama yo mutima. If you miss Mozare, you say, oh yeah! Yeah, man, we love you, Mozare, wherever you are. Love is the cure, love is the answer.
If you live away,
think would I never call it up again. You are my heart and soul, and I'm not your soul. Dig it up! So I'm not sure that you're catching this in that pocket. So if they gave you a dollar, you want to be my job. Say, why don't you get me any more time? Be the good to be a thing I even won't do.
This last part is for the lovers of Bobiwine. If you love Bobiwine, you move up. If you love Bobiwine, hello, Baba Bobiwine, rock up. What are you doing, Baba?
Oh, Bobi, to kwagala nyo. Bobi,
what is it?
Oh, Bobi, to kwagala nyo.
What do you say?
Oh.
If you are a believer, what to say?
Why you are?
Yaman, to all the hard workers, to all the believers, never give up. Yaman, Mr. DJ,
how are you?
Mr.
Come on, right? Oh, sit down.
See, I don't believe in God. I don't believe in God.
To the UK.
Rastaman, Uganda.
That's it. You are gone. What's it? That's it.
and he's looking so beautiful. And the bad boy is chilling in a tree. It's your message, Jesus. Select the father.
Oh, yeah. They call me dance with the vibe.
Yo, big man, dance. Pick up on yourself. But then whenever I say the moon, they don't go on here. I can be nyo, na chi. Whatever the way, they don't want to. Yeah, man.
Jai love and love is ya. My name is Jack Simai. Oh, yeah.
Baby,
hey.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. Oh,
who have just a microphone. Fire on! Tonight I recognize a long time legend from Kamocha. Big up yourself, Kajaraj. You don't know. Represent the ghetto on every platform. You see me? Dance it! This one for you, Rasta. You remember the days of Chimomila? You remember the days of Orlando Video Hall? On the ghetto, you want it to buy you. Ghetto, you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
mamba, Africa man I'm benda, Africa man I'm going to yenda, Africa man. One day you say you go to Kenya, another day you say you are mine. One day you say you are going to Kenya, another day you say you are mine. Another day you say you are mine. Okay, non-stop, non-stop, because we're about to run out of time. Give me non-stop music right now. Are you feeling nice? Dying spirit of Fine Rutaya from Gomba. Come in, Nubian!
I was born to sing, I'm singing you.
your hand up if you love Africa. But if you ever been to any part of Africa, I'll be blessed in Luomo and the Swiss plantain. Africa, me say, I come to my daughter, me say, big up Santana, big up Mandela, big up Fela, and big up, me say, Vile Lutaya and Lukaina. To go, but I cannot forget to give respect to a friend, to a brother, a leader, a business community member, the late Pascali. May his soul rest in eternal peace. We remember you, we love you, we appreciate you as the Ugandan community, as the African community, and we shall miss you, but most importantly, we shall emulate your example. Now this one is for all Ugandans that yearning for better. Let me tell you this. It was 9th of October 1962 when our nation was born. Beautiful nation, naturally endowed with everything we need. With unity in diversity, the Baganda, the Nubians, the Banyankore, the Northerners, Westerners, Easterners, the Acholi, all of them coming together to build a nation that will make life better for the next generation, you and I. We are that generation that they were looking and imagining. We are the grandchildren of the independence generation, the grandchildren of the Mandela generation, the grandchildren of the Obote generation. We are the grandchildren of the Benchuanuka generation. And we are the grandparents of the future generations. So we must, within ourselves, find solutions. We must wake up. We must get serious. We must rise to the occasion, since our leaders don't care about the next generation. All they care about is the next general election. So it's our time now. It's our responsibility now. It's our duty now. It's our calling now. Not yesterday, not tomorrow, now. Thank you.
Yaga no chimanye mujima me chutya yebe basi kawo kutya
the future, we are the change. We are the country, we are the future, we are the change we might be. We are the youngest population in the world. We are the leaders of the future, and the future is today. If we only come together, we can change our destiny. If we only come together, we can change this man away. All right, ladies and gentlemen, 10 years ago is the last time I was here, and I cannot forget to salute the man that played a very big role in the promotion of Ugandan music here in the UK. My brother Sengo, wherever you are seated, give him a round of applause. Yeah, man. We can never forget your contribution, my brother. We love you, we respect you, and recognize you forever. Big up, single SIP. In the house, we have a friend, DJ Blonde. Big up yourself. Thank you, Blonde. Come here, Blonde. Come here. You see, Martin Luther King said, injustice everywhere is a threat to justice everywhere. If the fight for freedom of the black people did not involve white people, it would never be over. Today we have a friend, Blonde. Thank you for taking the responsibility, for taking on a fight that was not yours, and you fought with all passion. From the people of Uganda, we respect you. We acknowledge you, and all the friends of Uganda that believe that we deserve freedom, we love you.
People power!
Thank you.
Power.
Now this last song I want to dedicate it to you and to all the friends of Uganda. You don't have to fight for us. You don't have to space, but you do it. God bless you. May your ancestors bless you. And may the universe bless you. Dance that! For Uganda, if you believe that one day, if you believe that one day we shall be free, that is your hand in the air. If you believe.
We are Watching us from all over the world, you feel you have so many reasons to give up. I want to tell you that one day everything's gonna be all right. One day you will not have to fear to go back home. One day everything's gonna be all right. Give me that vibe now.
Your power.
Just the sun. Okay. Now I want to invite very important people. I want to dedicate this tune to the group that arrived today. Come here, Joseph Jobs. Joseph Jobs. I want to thank him for stressing out, for making this possible. I know the team that you work with. So many challenges, but here we are. Mac Pro, my brother, step up, Mac Pro. Big up yourself. Step up, Governor S.
Yo!
To all Ugandans, step over here, son. Listen, this is a song that I want to dedicate to all of you who feel like they're breaking down. Don't break down. It is always darkest before the morning comes. Don't give up. Well, if you feel like giving up, just remember why you started. Can you hear me? I can see your face and the tears in your eyes. Everything shows you want to give up. And I can see your stress, your pain, and your frustration. But you got to be strong. Never let your troubles. No can keep you down. You got to rise up. Think about tomorrow. Look beyond your tears. There are days when the sky is not blue, and everything is a sign of doom. Trust in God, believe in Him. Trust in God and believe in Him. So far, one day everything is gonna be fine. Everything's gonna be fine. Now when I say one day everything's gonna be fine, you just say everything's gonna be fine. One day everything is gonna be fine. One day everything's gonna be alright. One day everything is gonna be fine. One day everything is gonna be fine. Come here, my sister. After you will overcome every situation. Let me say this. After we shall overcome every situation. It seems impossible.
I love her so much.
My oldest
son
here.
Yes.
Daddy,
I love you so much. And the mother is going to get a
I'm sure.
I love money.
I'm going to go to the next one.